is that noise? Is it coming from the closet or is there a monster under my bed? I'll relax, it's just when monsters aren't anything to be afraid of. Actually, monster high dolls are one of my favorite things. Hi, my name is Ella Thomas, and I'm going to discuss our history of Monster High, my favorite three Monster High dolls, and why I like Monster High so much. Monster High is a fashion doll released by Mattel in July 2010. They were created by Garrett Sander. The characters of the girls or boys are either related two or offspring of famous monsters. The main girls are the daughters of Dracula, Frankenstein, the Mummy, Medusa, Phantom of the Opera, the Creature from the Black Lagoon, and zombies, and many more. My favorite three dolls are Catherine and Ian, Jennifer Long, and Skeleta. Starting with Catherine and Ian. She is a werecat. A werecat is half cat, half werewolf. Second, Jennifer Long. She is a Chinese dragon. And lastly, Skeleta. She's a skeleton. She represents the Mexican holiday of Day of the Dead. All these girls are from the same city known as Scarus. Scarus is like Paris in the monster world. There is even a frightful tower, just like the Eiffel Tower. The reason I chose to tell you about Monster High today is because I like monsters, and I like the Monster High franchise. I feel like the Monster High girls and boys share and embrace all the monster differences, which